How to change default apps on Redmi 14C. So let's get started from the step and don't skip anything.